In the last tutorial, we have seen how to create RAID level 0, and now let's create file system for that and mount it. mkfs.ext for /dev/md1. It has been created, and now I have to create a directory. Okay, directory has been created. Let's add the entry in /etc first up. Entry has been added. /dev/md1 is the device, the RAID device, and then mount directory /etc/ext4 file system defaults and option 0/0. Once this is done, mount it. Here you can see /dev/md1 on /mnt/raid. It has been mounted, and you can see here read write real time strip 256 data ordered. Okay, let's now check out how to stop the RAID level. It is active and running. Now we have to stop that one. For that, you can use mdadm --stop /dev/md1. Cannot get exclusively access, perhaps running and mount. Okay, I have to unmount it first and then I can stop it. It has been unmounted. Now let me try to stop. It has been stopped. Now we can check /mock MD statement. Yeah, 0. There is nothing. It is not showing, but still you can see it. There is disk SDB1 and SDC1. Now let's again start that by giving command. --assemble. /dev/md1 /dev as the b1 slash dem as the c1. Yeah, it has been started. Let's check the process now. Yeah, it is active again. This is how you can stop read and restart it. LSB, okay. You can see here. Now it is in the read level. Okay. Okay, this is pretty much about read level 0. And for read level 1, I'm going to explain in the next tutorial. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.